saw and head out to the airport.
Oh, hey, John. Oh, that'll be super today.
Well, good, because I'm excited. I want to be a science teacher.
Really? I'm proud of you for that. Well, hopefully I've inspired you a little bit.
A little bit, yeah.
Of course, if you hear that, that's true. Get a little my whistle.
Hey, guys!
Justin,
hey,
Justin.
What are you doing?
Oh, boy. That's a little rancor there, something.
What?
Not smelling too well.
What?
Well, I mean, there's a chemical leader first, and that's you. Well, I'll tell you what. Maybe we can help. Maybe we can help cure that. Stand over there. Maybe I can whip up some potion and neutralize that the pH of your terrible smell.
Huh? Maybe we should try.
You see, when we add the H2SO4, then that should cause a foundation for the other molecules to build up on.
How much more of the potassium nitrate do you need?
Approximately 3.7 grams.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Do you need a more sodium solution?
Not until later.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Oh, come along very nicely.
Sorry. Oh. Sorry, Bob. That has to smell. I can't.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Well, Mr. So it looks like we need some more potassium nitrate.
Oh, okay. Then in the back labs. The back lab table number 3 in the right drawer,
okay.
Beneath the burette holders, there should be some.
Okay, thanks. Yeah.
Yeah, it's really coming along, getting quite a nice, very delicious aroma.
Really?
However, still highly toxic. Justin, no! Justin, no. Okay, stand up. Breathe, Justin. Get outside. Breathe. Folks, oh, yeah, since that last experiment definitely failed miserably. We're going to try a new method.
Yeah.
Next, the granulated organ stones.
What kind of chemicals are we dealing with here?
Very, very dangerous, semi-illegal ones. So I'm not going to go into detail. Don't want to get my
Understandable. Yeah. Go ahead. One of these?
Yeah, just...
Okay.
One of those.
Okay.
This is very... Whoa! One drop! Oh my god, it's gonna kill! Now the last two solutions have failed. We're gonna have to go for another method.
Yeah,
more powerful.
More powerful, definitely. Yeah.
Definitely. I'm glad to see that you're taking the initiative to go ahead and clean up our workspace because, you know, a clean lab is essential to the success of this project.
You do get some time.
Okay. Oh, stink! This solution we're making now is actually a type of cologne he'll be wearing to hopefully mask that terrible odor. It'll neutralize it on his skin before it comes out of the pores, actually.
Wow. Toxic?
Hey, Chris,
very toxic. That's why I keep putting it on only on his body, not near his mouth, where he could get it somehow in his mouth. You know how Justin is. I mean, if he sees it, it's in his mouth.
Yeah.
So we need to make sure he doesn't get too close to this.
Right. So we add the potassium, mix the sulfate, and
yep.
then
together it forms this highly acidic substance.
Highly poisonous.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Okay. Now what?
One of my my chemistry teachers. Oh, go ahead and add that a little bit.
Okay.
Smells good. Yes, it smells good. That's fine. Hopefully it'll.
It smells kind of like juice.
Yeah, it does. Man, that reminds me of that juice lab that we did earlier in the year.
So we have to let it settle now.
Yep.
Okay.
Mr. Sully! Bubby!
What?
Hey! I knew those guys would come through. Brought me a magic potion. Orange juice. My favorite. What is... Guys? Oh, God! No!
just a kid.
Yes, just a young student. It's tragic to see this happen.
Well, that's what happens when you don't follow the lab procedures.
Exactly. He signed the contract, when he followed it like he said he would.
Lost everything.
Lost everything. Lost my goddamn job.
Bubby, you're still boring.
Oh!